What is up, everybody? Episode 2, or part 2 of Slime Rancher 2. Let's get into this. So, I believe last time we were figuring everything out. Didn't really have too much of a tutorial, but we have these guys. And we were feeding them and getting crystals. So I think we need growing. We need food. Okay. Okay, so let's go. I'm thinking we collect some normal slimes. And we'll get some of those berries. We'll take this. Those are nice. We collect some of these slimes and we'll make another farm with these guys. Do they eat carrots? I thought they ate like these fruits. Let me get these. I'll take you. I don't know how many of these we can fit, so I won't. I'll try not to get too many. I need more pogo fruit. But it looks like there's like none. There they are. Let me get those. And that. I think we should be good. We could maybe start another farm. Let's take some of these crystals. I don't know what the chickens are for. All these slimes are huge. I wonder what happens when you keep feeding them, if they get like small again or something. That's cool. The little emblem on the gun changes. Okay, let's get these in here. Is the feeder? Oh wait, can I get a? Oh, they ate all the pogo fruit. Okay, these guys don't get as big. It looks like. So unhappy. You need to get out of here. I think they were stuck. Very unhappy. Oh, I can't go in there. Looks like none of them are hungry right now. Okay, I'm gonna go explore a little bit. See if I can find anything new. We'll collect some resources while we're at it. Take those fruits. I do kind of want to find a new slime. I'm sad my little cat slime is gone. That sucked. What is this? Ooh, it's like a cabbage. Sorry, slime. It's a cap. Does he eat? What does he eat? What do you eat? I wish I could take you. Take some more carrots. What's this way? More chicken. Oh. Okay, that's it on carrots. Okay. New fruit. Q-berry. Oh, I missed. Oh, this is the cat. These are where the cats are. Oh, lovely cats. But I don't know what they eat. Probably, maybe cube berries. Let's find out. You eat the cube berry? Cube? Are you just gonna play with it or are you gonna eat it? Okay, I want to make farms for all of these things. Huh? Is that two? Oh, it was two. They're just playing. Who is that? Oh. I wonder if I could just snag him. Take him home. Wow, that's a big boy. You're so cool. I want to take him home. Oh. Big cats. It's a lot. Oh, there's more of them. Okay, we'll come back. So we can start another farm for these guys. Just gotta find my way back. I think it's this way. I think we have enough to make farms for the other three. Look at him. He's so cool. Okay, I'm thinking make this farm. Don't have enough money for it yet. So I'll feed these guys some carrots. Y'all guys like carrots? Yep. Eat up. Snag some of these. Okay, I think I have enough to make another farm. Sleep until morning. Alright. We'll make farms over here. Let's go cube berries. Okay. Who else eats cube berries? Do y'all eat cube berries? Oh, y'all eat anything. But do y'all eat pogo fruit? They do. They eat a little bit of everything. Your carrot came up. There you go. Oh, I love these guys. How'd you get out? What are you doing? Get in there. Yeah, you go live with the rest of them. Probably weren't one of my original, but. Eat y'all's carrots. Wow, this is about to be a lot of money. Okay, so that's a cube berry. Let's make this water lettuce. And then we'll make this. I don't have enough. Let's feed these guys some. Eat up, boys. So close. Okay. Now we can do it. I wonder if I can upgrade and get more plots later down the line. Pogo fruit. Okay, so now that we got all this made, we got all of our little dudes. Love these guys. these big old dudes. They're having a good time. Okay, so we made farms. I'm happy about that. We got our farms made. Here, I'm thinking we'll make another one of those, but for... Let's get the... We'll go get cats and, fireflies. I'm thinking that's what we'll do. I'll take that. And we can collect resources while we're out here. Actually, no. We won't worry about resources. Just slimes. I don't know who eats water lettuce, though. I'm assuming it's the... Ooh, look at all that. Click the red ones. I'll click the water lettuce, I guess. Okay, well... I didn't want to collect all that, so I gotta get rid of one of them. The fireflies might only come out at night. I think the cats will be out here though. Oh no, here's... We got a big ol'... Hi, bud. Oh yeah, the grass is all rainbow up here. Wait, I've been here. Is there a map? Yeah, there is. I don't know why I don't have this area of a map on my... I'm just backtracking. So there's a resource gathering upgrade I can get. Thinking up there. Where are the cat ones at? What if they only spawn at a certain... Is that a rooster? I don't like these chicken guys. Oh, there's some cats. I see y'all. Yep, actually, I don't really need these. But you... I will grab and take to the farm. Oh, there we go. Oh, little cats. Bonk! I think they spawn out of... No, that's the chickens. The chicken's nest. I have 10 of these cats. E to activate. Okay, so I believe the fireflies are a nighttime thing. I've been here. Oh, this place is new. The bunny. just the... I want to know what these guys are for. What do these guys do? I think I have to wait till nighttime for the... for the other guys. So, I'm going to collect some of this. Oh, they got little baby chicks. Maybe one day I'll... maybe at some point I'll do a farm for the little chickens. Okay. I think... yeah, let's head back. It's probably gonna get dark soon, so we'll come back. Got a sticky key notification. All my guys doing? Are they happy? They're hungry. I'm sorry, guys. Let me get y'all food. Everybody eat up. One more snack for whoever eats it. Am I gonna eat that last one? Oh. I think he's gonna eat it. Yep. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna have to feed them here in a minute. Alright, let's go build us some farms. Here's some water lettuce, guys. What is that? Oh, it's the water lettuce. I'm dumb. Y'all don't eat the water lettuce. Alright. do you guys eat? What are those? Take the water lettuce back up. Okay, let's go get some of these fireflies. Go make a firefly farm, and that might be it on this episode. Where are they? They're back this way somewhere. There we are. What was he eating? He was eating one of these. Come here. Looks like all of these guys eat the poco fruit. These guys jump a little high for my liking. I can work with the 6 fireflies. That'd be fine. These guys don't eat the they don't eat the fruit. Do I eat carrots? What do y'all eat? Do y'all eat this? They just play with the food. These guys aren't gonna jump over the wall, are they? We all eat water lettuce? Oh, y'all guys gotta get back here. Okay. Looks like we're relocating. Great cats. Got plenty of food for y'all if that's what y'all eat. Unless y'all eat these. Oh, y'all eat the square fruits. Okay. Good to know, good to know. How y'all getting out? Can y'all jump over the wall? Okay, y'all don't eat the cabbage. Or the other fruits. Note taken. These sell for 26 each? Oh, wow. I don't know what the cats eat. I wish I didn't. So upgrade the walls so they can't get out. Because I'd hate if they like corrupted them somehow. Who eats cabbage? You aren't supposed to be there. Wow. You cat. How are y'all getting out? Oh. Wait, what? What'd I do? I saw that right correctly, right? Wait. How is this working? If I shoot one of these guys with this. Oh! He becomes a bunny! Oh my god! What happens if I shoot with that? Nothing. Oh, that's cool! That's really cool. Alright guys, well, that is the end of part 2. So we got our farms built that we wanted. We got 4 different types of slimes. Well, except for these guys. These guys are kind of like their own little thing. If any of y'all know what these guys eat, I need to know. They're hungry. They won't eat the cabbage for some reason, and they won't eat like carrots or anything. So if y'all guys know, y'all let me know. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Stay tuned for part 3. I'm enjoying this game. It's really peaceful. But thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys if you made it this far in the video. Y'all leave a like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell button so you don't miss next video. And once again, appreciate everybody for watching. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.